Hi guys, I am Trisha with Insectopia, here to talk to you about fire-chasing beetles. These beetles are in the genus Melanophylla, melon meaning dark or black, and phylla meaning attraction to or loving. We are going to talk about how they can sense a fire from 3 miles away, how we could use this to better our own technology, and of course, how they require forest fires to continue their life cycle. On the underside of the beetle, between the second and third pair of legs, they have an infrared sensing organ. In a mountainous region with a 31-mile forest fire, these beetles can sense infrared from 3 miles away. There are also recordings of these beetles traveling 50 to 100 miles to get to forest fires, although these sources are not confirmed. The United States Air Force is researching this infrared technology to use on detecting aircrafts. We are not yet able to mimic this amazing beetle. These beetles also use their antenna to smell for smoke. They fly around, eat, and search for fires so that they can find their mate and further the circle of life. Can you imagine? Forest fires are like large beacons of love for these beetles. These beetles are defined as pyrophilous because they are fire-loving or attracted to fires. Once there is a fire, all of the beetles in the area are alerted and they head in that direction. Their attraction to fallen and charred trees is where they get the name black-loving. When they arrive at the freshly burned forest, they are surrounded by thousands of others. This gives them the opportunity to mate, surrounded by smoldering wood and hot ashes. The females will lay eggs under the bark of burned trees. The larvae will chew into the dead wood to eat, molt, and grow. If the larvae was to chew into a living tree, they wouldn't survive very long, as the tree would still have all of its defensive mechanisms. Since the fire has killed the tree, the beetle larva has no problems feeding on the wood. They will pupate and emerge as adults the following summer. Their job as an adult is to search for their own forest fire to find their mate and start the cycle over. This is what a fire beetle looks like in real life. Thank you for listening. If you have any questions about the fire beetle or a thought of what it would be like to see infrared, let us know in the comment section below. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one. I will be posting videos frequently. Come back soon to check out our next epic insect tale.